Watch Larry, EA Sports coverage of the NFL. The National Football League is here and on the air. Today, it's week four, and we've got what should be a great one here between the Seattle Seahawks and the New York Jets.
Hey guys, how's it going? It's Woody HD, and welcome back to match four of the Seahawks franchise. Last time out, we got our first win of the season at home against the San Francisco 49ers, even though we let two late touchdowns, a fumble and a return. But we managed to get a 17-14 win, and now we are back. Pete Carroll looking very swag in his pink. I believe this is the breast cancer awareness charity that they have in the NFL. Everyone wearing their pink for this game, looking pretty good. But here we go, Fitzpatrick to start with Forte, of course, who's just been transferred over to the Jets to start this drive off. And that's a good start for the Seahawks. I think he gets a loss there. He gets a loss. No, he gains one. But we need to get back to 2-2. Two really close losses in the first two games. We got the victory we so desperately needed in the last game. And now we're going to have to... Oh, we're going to get a bit of pressure. And it's caught. I don't think it's going to be a first down, though. And it's... I think it's Brandon Marshall. It's 3rd and 2. They've got so many dangerous players on offense. Of course, got Eric Decker, Brandon Marshall. They, of course, lost Chris Ivory to the Jaguars. But Reed, who's been really good so far this season. Oh, and we're going to stop them. There's a flag. I don't know what for. What? Against the defense? What's that for? Okay, and going from making them potentially punt on fourth down, a flag on Michael Bennett, and all of a sudden it's a new set of downs for them. I have no idea what for, but we're going to do it all again. And he's found the gap there. Gains, I think, 5 on that play. But we need to carry on the momentum we had against the 49ers. We were much better in that game than we were in the first few games, so we've got to carry it on here today. Come on, Ruben lined up. Switch of formation. Forte, they're keeping the running game going at the moment. 3rd and 5. This is a pivotal moment again. Back into this position again. Bennett, you stay away from making penalties all the time. Bennett on the right there, who of course cost us the penalty last time. He's looking, we're pressurizing. Oh, and it's good. Well played. Well played. 4th and 5. And that will hopefully be a return here for us. That's a brilliant stop. Are they going to fake it or not? Are they going to fake it? They're not going to. And they're going to kick it to the corner. And that's not the best kick. That'll do for us there. Right, here we go. Boykin back out, of course. Thomas Rawls. Is it still injured for another 2 weeks? Boykin plays it for Rawls. And another flag. Not for us again, surely. What? What was that for? 1st and 12. Oh my word. 2 penalties right at the start of this game. I don't think we had a penalty in the entire first 3 games, but we're looking at a curse here. We've got the gap. And Boykin's going to run it, and he's gone. And he's got to gain some good yards here. That's a good play. And we're rushing it a bit here. 2nd and 8. And we're back to where we really started from. Here we go. They've got a man to the right, which isn't great. And Curse has got it. Curse has got it. Here we go. Of course, we're going to get the ball at the start of the second half, which is going to be potentially crucial. Boykin's gone a bit. He finds a gap. And that's not bad. That's a decent gain under pressure there. 2nd and 6. Up towards halfway. Thomas Rawls. We need another big day from him. Thomas Rawls. And he's going to fly over, I think, into enemy territory. It's 3rd and inches. Right, here we go. What are we going to go with here? Here we go. Looking for the pass. You're looking to gain some yards. Looking at Jimmy Graham. Oh, disaster. Now I'm gonna risk it here. I'm gonna risk it. I wanna risk it. Ah, gutted. We are gonna risk it. We are going to risk it here, people. Jimmy Graham gets another chance. And we got it. It works. And Jimmy Graham's getting serious yardage. We took the risk and we got it second time. Jimmy Graham doesn't let up. Brilliant play. Into the last minute of the first already. And we're moving the chains here. Great play. Decent play. That's not bad. We gain a few yards again. Going down the field looking for some decent plays here. We're going reverting back to our favourite play. Can we get the gap? Oh, they always get someone on the right now. That's the problem. When that gap is open, it can be really, really... And Boykin's gone. And he's gone again. Brilliant play. Down to the 13. And it's first and 10. Toward the red zone. Oh, they've got it back. Oh, gutted. Boykin with the fumble, so close to the end zone. And it starts all over again for us here to try and get the ball back. Gutted there, Fitzpatrick lining up here. Oh, we're looking to put pressure on him. Oh, he's got it. No. And we get him down. My God. Brandon Marshall with a massive run. 78-yard gain, and they are pretty much down in the red zone. They're in the red zone. 1 minute, we're in the red zone. Two, a play later, they're down in the red zone. How quickly this game can change. They're going to give away a penalty. Oh, and they're in. Touchdown for the Jets. Oh. Touchdown for the Jets. And they take the lead here. It's going to be a much tougher game this than the 49ers game. And we're 7-0 down. Now we got to respond. Now we've got to respond. Tyler Lockett back. Can he make a good return here? Up to the 23. Ah, gutted. But let's go again. Where's the recent plays? We want to try that. Oh, I pressed the wrong one. Damn it all. Right, we're going to have to try this one. Here we go. Jimmy Graham again we're looking for here. Right, we want the recent plays. We want this one. We don't want anybody on the right-hand side, though. And they know exactly the plan, yo. Very clever. Oh, they've intercepted it. But what's the flag for? Not again. Oh, we'll take it. We will take it. Wow. What a bit of luck. Oh, they know exactly what's going to happen. What a bit of luck. Interception, but we get it back. Oh, my word. They are so quick getting to the quarterback. Oh, man. This is not a good start to this game. We got it. Jimmy Graham stops the clock as well. Third and four. Here we go. Can we get it happen here? This play seems to be working. We've got Jimmy Graham again. We need a first down. Oh! Gotta go for it. We gotta go for it again. We're going for it again. This is exactly the same play that we had last time where we went for it and it worked. And this time we got Wilson. And we got it. Brilliant play. We're going for verticals. We're going for a massive throw. And Baldwin has got it, and he's so close. Baldwin, what a catch. That's more like it. That's what we're talking about. It's first and goal. First and goal. 49-yard gain. We need a touchdown, though. The field goal is no good, yeah. Down to the 2-yard line. Right, here we go. We want our formation. We want our one here. Goal line. I'm going with a toss. It does work a lot of the time. Let's hope it works again here. And Thomas Rawls is going to be in the far corner. And Rawls with his third or fourth touchdown of the season. And we are back in the game. One of our favourite plays. One of our favourite plays, the toss, right 2-3 yards out. No way. Oh my god. And we kick to them. Oh my word. Can you believe? You just can't script this game. I thought something was going to happen then when I went to kick it and it stopped for 10 seconds and he blocked it. Oh my word. It's 9-6 all of a sudden. I didn't know what would happen, but they returned it for a 2-pointer. Oh my word. This is not the best game so far. We've had some really bad luck so far this season. Come on, we've got to start playing like we did. We're not pressurizing the quarterback enough. Not getting to him quick enough. Yeah, if Fitzpatrick's happy, we'll win. Not. We need to get to the quarterback quicker. Like we did in the last game, obviously, this is a much tougher opponent. Bobby Wagner moving in. And they got it again. They're moving the chains here. We just can't get to the quarterback quick enough. Oh, 103 yards. Not good. 9-6. Can't afford to let him score. We need a score here. Because we get the ball again and start the second. That's better. That's better. That's more like it. Second and 12 to the 2-minute warning. Here we go. 2-minute warning. And here we go. We got him down. We got him. But he got to think a serious gain there. It's 3rd and 5. Gets a 7-yard gain. This is a massive play. This is a massive play in this game. Coach is always harp on the quarterback reading the defense and getting it to the open man. That's good recognition there. Bobby Wagner straight in there, but... No! Oh my word, Bobby Wagner went flying forward. And Fitzpatrick just throws it away in the nick of time. Such tight margins. And again, we're rushing him here. And that's we're rushing him there, that's better. They're probably going to go for a field goal if they don't get it in here. That'll make it 12-6 going into the second half. Which means we'd have to get a score. Could do with a sack. And we get them down again, but we're so close to getting to him. And it's the last second that he manages to get the ball away. So many times that we've been almost getting a sack. Reed, we need you here. And Reed, yes! I said Reed might do it. There it is. Reed with the sack. Well played, Reed. And they get it through, and it's 12-6. Now, this is the temptation here. If I can get a PA, a few, one or two PAs, we've got three timeouts. If we get a good return here... Right, basically we've got one throw here. So you know what, we've got 5 seconds. Why would I want a quarterback kneel? Why in the world would I want to do a quarterback kneel? Right. No, we don't want a PA. We don't want a PA. Definitely don't want that here. Ah, oh, they're all PA. Where's all the decent plays? Alright, we might as well go for this, because it's the last play of the half. Wow. It's not going to matter, but it's just nothing going for us. Here we go, we're going to get the ball back. Nothing going for us at the moment at all. Much tougher game this than the 49ers, by far. Doug Baldwin. Good play, decent play, but again, we're not... Momentum is not with us at the moment. We need something. The Seahawks offense now, they get ready to come back onto the field. Russell Wilson again is just a massive loss. It really is. I still can't believe we lost Wilson. Oh, curse almost got through. But now we need to pick up the tempo. We need to pick up the tempo here. Moving the sticks forward. Second one. Well played. Moving the sticks. Moving the chains. Here we go. Come on. Need to get a score. Got to get a score. Draw them all in. And curse is gone here. And into enemy territory. Graham's got it. There we go. That's more like it. Here we go. Moving the chains. Moving the chains. Come on. And again, Graham's there, gets plucked down on his feet. Right, here we go. Recent plays. I want to try that again. Where is it? Right, it's not there. It's not there. It's not there. Lacrosse seems to be working. We've got a few couple of plays going on here in the third quarter. And that was vital. And now Jimmy Graham, and it's Luke Wilson actually, who's down to the 5. 16-yard gain. Here we go. Oh my word. How close was that to an interception again? Yes, did look like a pass he should have thrown, because he should have caught that. Down to the 4. This is it. We're going to have to go. We'll have to take the points, unfortunately, if we don't get this in. And it's in! It is in! Touchdown, and it's Lawlow's got it. The play works brilliantly. And Boykin comes up trumps. No, don't block it this time. Well played. Well played. 13-12, we lead. Some really good plays down the field there. The same play seemed to work quite well a lot going across the field. And now we are 13-12 to the good. Vital to get points there. We have to get a score there. Oh. Not going very far, though. That's a decent stop. I thought he was going to go then when Smith moved out of the way of him. Now then, mid blitz, here we go. Can we get a stop here? Looking at the blitz. Oh, he's going nowhere there. I think he just gained a yard. Coach like that. Blitzing again. We're trying to put serious pressure under on Fitzpatrick. Reed, who's probably been our standout defensive player so far. The number 90's had a few sacks. It's going nowhere. It's 3rd and 9. Now then, can we stop them here? Can we stop them here? This will be a massive stop if we can get them on this with 2:53 left in the third. And he's not going to get it. And it's 4th and 4. What are we going to do here? Longer, Coyle, right, Terrell. Completion takes the definition of dink and dunk to a different level, doesn't it? It does, and the defense was right. They're kind of played into their looking for pressure on him. It looks like it's going to go out. Very good kick, angled for the side. And it is 29 yards, but here we go. We got the ball again. Another touchdown would really help us here. Seahawks offense now, they get set to go back to work. And they were able to Boykin back to work again. He's done pretty well so far to fill the void. The big shoes left by Russell Wilson after the injury. Thomas Rawls punching his way forward. Here we go, Thomas Rawls. Looking again. Gaining yards. How do we take that away from them? How do we get the advantage back? Let's see what they come up with. I think pressure is always the first way to go. You love pressure. I love it. Second and two. Commentators having a jolly, but we're certainly not. We're in concentration mode here. And that's a decent throw. Pressed the wrong button, but luckily had to be in the right position to catch it. 11 yards, we'll take it. We're in the lead. There's no need to rush at the moment, but we could get, if we could do with another score. Thomas Rawls trying to power his way down, and that's not bad. 2nd and 4. 2nd and 4. Couple of runs from Rawls. Well played. Now Lockett using the legs. Tyler Lockett. Brilliant run. 18 yards on that one. 1st and 10. Boykin 210 yards already on the day. And we're going into the last quarter. A point to the good at the moment. Oh, Boykin's going nowhere. Here we go. Into the last quarter. Going with Dagger. It's quite a long way out here for a field goal. I don't really want to take a field goal here. Oh, Boykin. Brilliant play from Boykin. And it's down to 3rd and 1. We're definitely going to run this. Here we go. Come on. Thomas Rawls is powering his way over for a first down. And that should definitely be a first down. And it is. There's no need to rush it. We're a point to the good. Looking at Lockett across. Lockett's good and he dives for the first down. We're down to the 7-yard line. First and goal. Here we go. Liking a look at Luke Wilson here. And Luke Wilson, and he's in! It is touchdown Seahawks, the man who's just signed a new contract. And it's a touchdown for Luke Wilson. Touchdown, that is what we're talking about. 19-12. Brilliant play. I said Wilson looked good there as he ran off to the right. We got the throws a bit blind, but we had to get it away. And now we're in a really good position. But, as I've said, we saw in the 49ers game... Let's not even say it. They're going to take a knee, and they're going to go back to the 25-yard line. Oh, man. Here we go, Fitzpatrick. Reed, who is definitely deserving of a new contract when his contract runs down. Surely the team's going to be looking at him. But we're going to concentrate in this game. We're trying to... Oh, that was almost an interception. That would have been brilliant. Here we go. 4 minutes 13 to go in the game. Second and 10. Reed's going to get shot through the middle here. He's trying to go through the gap. They stop him. They get Marshall down. So dangerous, of course, on that massive run in the first period. Oh, he's putting pressure on him. Oh, Fitzpatrick evades it. What a throw. What a throw that was. Fitzpatrick with a lovely little bit of evading, to be fair, there. That was a certain sack. But somehow Fitzpatrick, as he's done all game, just about avoiding it. And Reed, again, he's getting close to him. And the clock still runs here. 2 minutes 35 to go in the game. This defense just trying to keep the offense off the board and preserve this potential victory. Again, it's Fitzpatrick. Oh, we're going to get him here. Finally, we get him. It's incomplete, though, unfortunately. We could have sacked Fitzpatrick 4 or 5 times in this game. We've been really quick on some of these plays. Oh, there's a gap out here. We get him down inside the 20. Here we go. Lined up again. We're going to pass it off. And whoa, Forte's found the gap there. 1 minute 50 to go. We're restricting them to short gains, really. And Reed. Oh, that's good play. That's good play. That was real good play. That's more like it from Seattle. Straight in at the man. Get him down. That's more like it. Reed, who's been so dangerous today. Looking at the back of the end zone. And they've got it. Oh. And they're going for the 2-point conversion. Didn't I say it wasn't over? Incredible. Fitzpatrick finds Marshall at the back of the end zone. Oh, Fitzpatrick. Yes. Yes. That was the risk. There we go. That is more like it. Whoa, we had to get that. He evaded us again. But finally we got him down. Lock it. We have no need to rush this. We're going to chew the clock. We have no need to rush it whatsoever. Not one bit. Oh, Thomas rolls. Gets a first. Do you know, I'm tempted to go for the throw here. Oh, my word. This has got to be caught. And it is caught. Jermaine Curse. Oh, my word. Are you actually serious? You've got no timeouts. I'm done. Booth review. What is going on here? I think he's got that down. My word. What again? Controversy. This... Oh my god, this is so important. I can't believe this is happening again. And we keep it. I think we keep it. My God. I mean, all three games so far, we've had dramatic finishes. Quarterback kneel all the way here, people.
One final kneel down here as it comes inside the 40-second mark, and that should be enough to put this one on ice.
And that's going to be enough, surely. It is. We go to 2-2. What a dramatic end again, but we take victory over the Jets away.